Bullet to Flames. Very bravely so. But tomorrow, you know.